Okay, friends, as you know, I already make a tutorial on this space, how to display this post image. Here you can see background image URL, post loop, and your content with title, category ID. It's all display here. Category ID, content, title, background, image. If you're not aware of this loop and this script, simple function to get post, just back to my channel and check 2 day ago video, you will get sure. I hope I will add this video in I button. If I remember this, okay. For today, I will try to add a search functionality. We will add here text box. If I type something like a VOLU, it will display related this keyword. So I will use like query. Okay, so it will be simple tutorial. So we will pass the parameter and go to your controller of Laravel. Okay, so first of all, I will declare keywords, simple keywords, empty, and here let me set a div, main div, because I need one more row. That's why it will not show any error. Here I will put a new div with class name is row. Here I will put input type, yes, type is text, and v model, simple, your keywords, yes, close your div, save it, reload, open your console. I mean view, here you will see empty keyword. If I try to fill this, it does. Now go to your console. I have to run this function on my keyword filling text box. If user try to fill text box, this function get post function will run. I know it's by default running, but that time I need to run this function with keyword, I mean parameter, you know. So for that I will add here watch. Watch is something like a function, like our methods. In this we can declare our input keywords after and before, both time it will run. If user fill something, is not fill something, is empty, is not empty, it will this run. Which function I need? Get function, just run this function. Okay, to make sure it's running, just reload, go to console. Is data displaying? If I try to something fill it running, that's why is putting new data. And now I need to pass this keyword. Which keyword? This one, DCCE, to my controller. Why? Our exhaust function. Here you will say params, parameters, keywords, keywords, this dot keywords. That's it. Now reload, go to your network, try to fill something, and here you can see your API news keyword equal to this. Fine. I will try to put this one. Okay, now you will see your data is going here. This. Now open your controller, API controller. Okay, because inside the API controller I have this function. Here you are receiving your keyword, passing to API route to your controller. Here you will ask if not empty. That means if I am receiving some keyword, then display data according to these keywords. Let me show you how. Here I will say return my data where condition is title like, because I need related words. Okay, so here is sign of my this like, and here request keywords, simple. Now it will return data, else if I am not receiving any keyword, then display all data as a by default we are displaying. So just save it, reload. By default elf, I think I have an error, is 50455. Wait, let me check what is the preview. Okay, yes, here is the error actually. Okay, we can't put here, actually I don't need this else, just save it. It was error for semicolon. Okay, just save it, reload. Not error, by default data is displaying. Now try to trigger any keyword like this fugit. Okay, I have error because let me check network. Here is the error, could not command to. Okay, I forget the get function. Reload, I'm sure it will work now. Now again I will try to this one now, S-I-N-T. Close your console, S-I-N-T. Okay, we have a 3 now, space true. This is, that's it. Now foo, I think this one foo, fuget is a fuget. So now we have a real-time search, just put anything and you will get data accordingly. Yeah, try this. If you have any error, any difficulty, please comment below. So see you in the next video. Thank you.